all you fine people, and welcome back to another build in my System on Build series. This one's going to be another trader build, and we're going to be building an ammo store here. So we're just down from Kingsport Lighthouse, which is just up there. So, without further ado, grab your tools and let's get building. Hello and welcome back, all you fine and lovely people. Here we are just down from Kingsport Lighthouse, and we're going to be doing another decorated tour. This time for the Guns and Ammo store. So, without further ado, put down your tools and let's see who lives in a place like this. So, once again, this was another area that Coffee has helped the people who live here build up, and they have joined his network of spies throughout the Commonwealth, generally run through businesses. I find sometimes it's an easier way to keep track of people's comings and goings. Generally, people will go into traders and talk away to them as well. So the whole place has been built up. Fencing. This was the original building, and it was an old restroom. They ripped out all the insides and rebuilt it. So in here, we've got the new shower area and toilet. Nothing special, but it does the job. In this secure area here, we've got all the different weapons that they have for sale. Some are boxed up, some are out on shelves. Some empty boxes sitting there at the back, just waiting for weapons to go into them. Some ammo that they've put together. And again, more boxes for various bits and pieces. Also got their water purifier in here. Got a pipe here that goes all the way to the shower unit, so it feeds it directly. Couple more boxes here that may be going out, bin. Small fire unit just for their warmth. In here is the main building. This is where they live. As I said, it used to be an old restroom, so they pulled out all the toilets and cubicles and everything else in there. Just here to the left as we go in, we've got their washing area, so this is where they keep all their clothes clean. Iron anything they need. And just straight across from it is a small clinic area as well, so they can tend to any wounds they may have. In here, covered by a curtain which they can pull over and then close it off if they wish, is the kitchen area. As you can see, it's quite well stocked. Some were weapons here that they use for their own protection, but can be sold as well. To the right, they've got a small map which they can record different movements of people on, small fire which they keep warm with, and a kind of office area where they record any weapons that they've sold and any movements that they want to report to Kofi. Just in here, enclosed by another, which can be enclosed by another curtain, is their main living area, bedroom space. I hadn't noticed it there, but the person who's one of the people who stays here is an actual escaped synth from the Institute just before it was destroyed by Kofi. Kofi's given them a second chance here with the aid of the railroad. So back out here and to the left is another storage area, some barrels of oil, another waste, some boxes that have been boxed up or maybe waiting to be boxed up and moved to the warehouse area. In here is where the maintain, fix, make all the different guns that they sell and ammo. So they've got some ammo here that's waiting to go into the warehouse that they've managed to put together. And a couple of workbenches here as well, where they sit and make different weapons and fix them up as well. Plenty of tools. Some of the items that they use to make the weapons or even fix them up. Over here is the ammo workstation, which is where they make up any ammo. Some bits and pieces that may be breaking down. There's a kind of workstation where they're working on some guns. Sort of cleaning out a 10mm pistol, maybe just putting it back together. And get hit by all those gates. So here's the synth that sells the weapons. Now, out here, they've made their own sort of firing range. As you can see, there's different types of monsters there, or creatures. Super mutants, some synths, Deathclaw, Gulper, Rad Scorpions, some flying creatures as well. So they've got two posts where they can fire from. We've got a little speaker here with sensors so they can tell if they've hit anything or if they've not. So there's one of the firing stations. And there's another one. Looks like they've had a Mr. Gutsy here that's been destroyed. You can get a closer look at some of the creatures that they've got. Here's the guy's wife. So there we go. That's our guns and ammo store. Here, just down from Kingsport Lighthouse. So thank you for watching, and I hope to see all you lovely people here once again. Goodbye.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. YouTube is showing you a couple of videos you might like. Comment down below. Remember to give a big thumbs up and subscribe.
Bye! Bye.